www.radiomirchi.com. Okay, next is the last question of the exercise 13.2 means 8th question. From exercise 13.2, question number 8. The last question of this exercise. The question is, a spherical glass vessel has a cylindrical neck 8 cm long, 2 cm in diameter. The diameter of the spherical part is 8.5 cm. By measuring the amount of water it holds, a child finds its volume to be 345 cm³. Check whether she is correct, taking the above as the inside measurements and pi is equal to 3.14. Here in the question, we are asked to find the answer found by a child, and she got the answer as the volume is 345 cm³. We want to find out, we want to check whether the answer is correct or not. For that, the shape of the vessel is like this. A spherical part and then its neck is of a cylinder. This is the shape of the vessel. For the cylindrical part, it is 8 cm long and 2 cm in diameter, means radius is 1 cm. And for the spherical part, the diameter is 8.5 cm. Diameter of the spherical part is 8.5 cm, means this is 8.5 and this is 8.5 by 2. It's a radius. So, we have to find out the volume. Cylinder. For cylinder, height h is equal to 8 cm and radius r is equal to 1 cm. We can find the volume of cylindrical part. Volume of cylinder, it is pi r square h. Pi into r square, 1 square into h is equal to 8. 1 square is 1 and 1 into 8 is equal to 8. 8 into pi, 8 pi centimeter cube is the volume of the cylindrical part. Now, volume of cylinder. Volume of cylinder is over. Now, volume of sphere. Volume of sphere. Formula is 4 by 3 pi r cube. This is equal to 4 by 3 pi into radius is 8.5 by 2. 8.5 by 2 into 8.5 by 2 into 8.5 by 2 centimeter cube is the volume of the spherical part. Now, 2 into 2, 4, and this 4 is getting cancelled. Now, the remaining values are 8.5 into 8.5 into 8.5 pi by 3 centimeter cube, and we have to calculate this 8.5 into 8.5 into 8.5. Multiplying 85 into 85, it is 5 5s are 25, 40, 42. 8 5s are 40, 64 plus 4, 68. Adding 5, 2, 12, 7. Again, we have to multiply this by 85. 25, 12, 11, 36. 8 5s are 40, 16 plus 4, 20, 16 plus 2, 18, 57. 5, 2, 1, 14, 11, 6. 6, 1, 4, 1, 2, 5. We have to give 3 places of decimal. 1, 2, 3, 614. It is 614.125 into pi is equal to 3.14. Now, we have to divide it by 3. Here it is 8 into 3.14 centimeter cube, which is equal to 25.12 centimeter cube. Now, here we have to multiply it with the 314. 20, 50, 56, 24. Now, 5, 2, 1, 4, 1, 6. Now, with the 3, 75. 3, 42, 18, adding 0, 5, 12, 15, 13, 8, 12, 19, and we have to give 5 places of decimal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1928. 1928.3525 divided by 3 cm³. Now we have to divide it by 3. Dividing by 3, it is 6 threes are 18, 12. 4 threes are 12. Now 8, 3 twos are 6, 23. 7 threes are 21, 25. 8 threes are 24, 12, 4. This much is enough. Now we are getting it as 642.784. 642. 3 into 2 is here. 1, 2 is here. 642.784. 784 by 2. It is 321.784 cm³. Now adding total volume. Total volume is equal to 321.784 plus 25.12, adding 4964. The actual volume is getting us 346.904 cm³, but the child got the answer as 345. So the answer obtained by the child is wrong, and the actual volume is 346.904 cm³. So child's answer is wrong. Answer is wrong, and the correct answer is, correct volume is 346.904 cm³, is the actual volume, and the child got the answer as 345, which is a wrong answer. 346.904 is the correct volume of the vessel. Okay.